to attack your enemies. Try moving the right analog stick. You'll swing the stun club in the direction that you pressed. First, practice by whacking those enemies you see there. You can also activate switches with the stun club. Try hitting the switch to the left of the telephone.
So this is basically gadget training. Just getting the first training out of the way. There's something about me.
Here I come.
I like Ape Escape 3 a lot more, though.
Is a great gadget for finding monkeys. If you can't manage to locate a monkey, it's the perfect time to try out the radar.
Yeah.
Rotate the right analog stick to rotate the radar. It's important to move it nice and slowly.
Yep.
You'll know you've located a monkey when the sound of the beeper and the color of the beam change. The higher the pitch of the beeper, the closer the monkey. Behind one of these three doors is a monkey decoy. The monkey radar will tell you which one it is.
Thank you, buddy.
Let me explain how the monkey cam works. The monkey cam provides useful information about the monkeys. It's a nice device attached to the monkey radar.
Yep.
To switch to the monkey cam, press the L2 button. This will only work when you've located a monkey with the radar. And if he is close enough to you for the monkey icon to flash on screen. Press the L2 button again to switch it off. Cool, isn't it? You'll find it very useful. It will give you plenty of data. Point the radar at the monkey decoys in here, and then switch to the monkey cam. Don't miss the monkey comments at the bottom of the screen.
I'm going to do parts of the gadget training for this. I'm not going to put them all together because that seems to take up a lot of time when I'm trying to put them together on my desktop. So... See you later. For now.